This is Chopin's Funeral March, originally composed in 1835, and later, in 1839, published as the third movement of his Piano Sonata No. 2 in B-flat minor, Opus 35. Liszt and Beethoven also wrote funeral marches, but they sound different. We can rule out B, because Beethoven had already used a funeral march as the third movement of his Piano Sonata, number 12 in A-flat major, opus 26. So Beethoven had got there first, using a funeral march in a sonata, and it can't be C because ternary form, slow movements, were common in classical and romantic piano sonatas. The answer, therefore, is A. The element that Schumann found repulsive is probably the implied consecutive fifths in the harmony of each bar, just swinging back and forth. You can hear them as they move from B-flat 5 to G-flat first inversion, but there are these fifths moving around in the inner parts. Lully died because he impaled his foot with a baton. And incidentally, there's a reference to this incident in Todd Field's recent film Tar, starring Cate Blanchett. And she talks about that incident in the film. So the important thing here is the word reputedly. It seems quite likely that the story actually isn't accurate, but Alcan's death was rumoured to have come about when he reached for a volume of the Talmud on a high bookshelf, and then he got crushed. And I mean, who hasn't been in that situation, reaching for a copy of the Talmud? You have to be careful. In 1826, Beethoven went to stay with his wealthy brother, who owned a rather beautiful castle in Neisendorf, which you can see in the picture. And Beethoven stayed there, and while he was there, he composed his final work, as it turns out, which was the substitute finale to his string quartet opus 130. And he wrote it to replace the original finale, which was the Grosse Fuge. He took that out and published that separately. He then had a serious quarrel with his brother and abruptly terminated his stay at the castle, climbed onto a milk wagon and travelled back to Vienna in freezing weather. On arriving home, he felt unwell, took to his bed and never recovered. He died the following month. Alban Berg was said to have been stung by an insect and died subsequently of septicemia, and it wasn't helped by the fact that his wife tried to lance the boil with a pair of scissors. However, recent research has suggested that the cause of Berg's death may actually have been undiagnosed diabetes. So for seven, we're moving through the second Viennese school here. We're moving on to poor old Webern, and there's a sad story here. The answer is C. After a relaxed family dinner on the evening of the 15th of September 1945, Anton Webern was enjoying a quiet nocturnal cigar outside a refuge where he was living with his extended family in the quiet alpine village of Mittersill when he was accidentally shot by an American soldier. He was only 61 years old. So for eight, we complete the second Viennese school collection with the granddaddy of them all, Arnold Schoenberg, and his death is very mysterious too. He was an ardent numerologist. He took to his bed on the 13th of July 1951 because he was worried about the concurrence of the numbers 13, that was his unlucky number, and 7, which is his lucky number, in his 73rd year. He died that evening. His last words were, "Harmony, harmony." So the death of Mozart has attracted a great deal of comment ever since it happened back in 1791. But the answer to number 9 is A. Recent research suggests that Mozart probably died of a streptococcal infection. And I'm not going to read all the complicated medical terms, but that is likely to be what happened. John Cage was a lifelong devotee of wild mushrooms, and later in life became something of an authority on fungi. He even gave popular lectures on fungi at the New School of Social Research in New York City. But back in 1954, he was a bit less of an expert, and he accidentally poisoned himself and some of his friends with a meal containing poisonous hellebore. The D A zero. If we were in D minor and we're starting on F, so first of all, a semitone drop, a semitone ascent back to the starting note, and then a descending minor third. Da 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 da. And the answer to 12 is D. All three UK institutions have sadly faced the possibility of closure in 2023 due to sudden and unexpected removal of funding.